Hey guys, what's going on? It's HotDiecast Garage, and today we have the complete list of all the new 2018 Hot Wheels mainline cars. This list was shared by the Lamley Group, and there are some very exciting models to look forward to. The 2018 Dodge Challenger Demon is now a confirmed Hot Wheels car, and we've even dreamed about this muscle machine in my past videos. So let's take a look at the entire mainline, starting with the Legends of Speed models. We have the Head Starter, Volkswagen Kafer Racer, Bone Shaker, 2016 Ford GT Race, Indy 500 Oval, the 2016 Mercedes-AMG GT3, the 2016 Cadillac ATS-VR, Porsche 917 LH, Mach Speeder, and Dunasaur. Next is the Hot Wheels Sports Series with Tour de Fast, TDOF 2, the MR11, Fast Feline, Speedy Perez, Chevy Blazer 4x4, Skate Brigade, Surf and Turf, Rockster, and one more with a name to be determined. Up next are the Xpert Motors with the Embosser, Carbonator, Tooligan, Gotta Go, Emoticar, Crate Racer, Zoom In, Skull Shaker, Bubblematic, and Aracuda. For the holiday racers, we have Skull Crusher, Screamliner, Monster Dairy Delivery, the 57 Chevy, Roadster, and HW Formula Solar. Then for the Hot Wheels Screen Time models, we have the O&I Warthog, Milano, Aston Martin 1963 DB5, 1970 Dodge Charger, Snoopy, the Beatles Yellow Submarine, 2014 Corvette Stingray, Ice Charger, and two models with names to be determined. Factory Fresh is looking like a great set. We have a name to be determined, the Porsche 918 Spyder, 2016 BMW M2, Custom Ford Maverick, 2017 Audi RS6 Avant, 1990 Acura NSX, 1981 DeLorean DMC-12, the 2018 Dodge Challenger SRT Demon, Corvette C7 Z06 Convertible, and 1982 Nissan Skyline R30. HW Speed Graphics features the Corvette C7R, 2016 Honda Civic Type R, Fairlady 2000, 2015 Ford Mustang GT, 2010 Pro Stock Camaro, 2015 Ford F-150, the 1970 Camaro, 68 Mercury Cougar, Nissan Fairlady Z, and 1985 Honda City Turbo 2. For the Dino Riders, we have Motosaurus, Night Dragon, Stingride 2, Double Demon, and the Humvee. The HW Hot Trucks are the Mazda REPU, Solid Muscle, Volkswagen T2 Pickup, Datsun 620, Ram 1500, 2017 Ford F-150 Raptor, 2015 Land Rover Defender Double Cab, 2017 Jeep Wrangler, 1987 Dodge D100, and the 2019 Chevrolet Silverado Trail Boss LT. The HW Flames are heating up with the custom 69 Chevy Pickup, 55 Chevy, 68 Chevy Nova, 49 Ford F1, the custom 67 Pontiac Firebird, 55 Nomad, 69 Dodge Coronet Super B, custom 53 Chevy, 63 Chevy 2, and 32 Ford. Next are the HW Art cars. We have Fast Fish, Maximum Leeway, Ford Focus RS, Altered Ego, 64 Chevy Impala, HW Papa Wheelie, Hot Wheels Ford Transit Connect, Cool Combi, 69 Camaro Z28, and the 69 Chevelle SS396. For the HW 50th race team, we have the Bone Shaker with the open top, 1970 Ford Escort RS1600, Corvette Grand Sport Roadster, 09 Ford F-150, 1970 Roadrunner, 1970 Pontiac Firebird, Fastmaster, Rise and Climb, and two with names to be determined. For the X-Racers, we have El Viento, Rigstorm, Monoracer, High Roller, Drift Rod, Bulletproof, 69 Chevelle, Clear Speeder, Electrac, and one with a name to be announced. The Super Chromes include Skydome, Blitz Speeder, Gazella GT, Flash Drive, Speed Slayer, X-Steam, MIG Rig, Rig Heat, Power Rocket, and Rising Heat. HW Metro is looking good with the Dodge Charger Drift, Baja Hauler, Time of Taxi, 52 Chevy, Tesla Model X, Backdrafter, Hot Wheels High, Porsche Panamera, Time Shifter, and Skyfi. Hot Wheels Glow Wheels are shining with Crescendo, Aeropod, Aristorat, Winning Formula, Solar Reflex, Hollow Back, Ollie Rocket, Sandivor, High Beam, and Cyber Speeder. For the HW Ride-Ons, we have Fig Rig, Tankinator, Let's Go, and two with names to be determined. Next are the HW Daredevils. We have the 1970 Chevelle SS Wagon, Fiat 500, HW 450F, Mad Props, and Rally Cat. For the Batman cars, we have the Justice League Batmobile, Batman Arkham Knight Batmobile, Batman the Animated Series Batmobile, Batmobile, and Classic TV Series Batmobile. The 2018 Street Beasts are Scorpedo, Perfect Speed, Sharkbite, Turbo Rooster, Hotwheeler, Vampyra, Piranha Terror, Super Stinger, Radical Racer, and Beetle. For the Fast Foodie cars, we have Isle Driver, Quick Bite, Roller Toaster, Street Wiener, and Buns of Steel. The tuned cars are the Lamborghini Countach, Chrysler 300, C6 Corvette, Volkswagen Beetle, and 1968 Mustang. For the Checkmate models, we have the King Cuda, Velocita, 07 Ford Mustang, Cloak & Dagger, Fandango, Fast 4WD, Audacious, Volkswagen Beetle, and 2012 Ford Fiesta. Next are the Nightburners with the custom Datsun 240Z, Porsche 934.5, 2015 Mazda MX-5 Miata, the 1995 Mazda RX-7, 2015 Mercedes-AMG GT, custom 01 Acura Integra GSR, 96 Nissan 180SX Type X, Morris Mini, 68 Corvette Gas Monkey Garage, and 1971 Porsche 911. For the muscle car fans, Muscle Mania has the 2017 Camaro ZL1, 2015 Mustang GT Convertible, 15 Dodge Charger SRT, 15 Dodge Challenger SRT, Dodge Charger Daytona, 69 Dodge Charger 500, 70 Dodge Hemi Challenger, 2018 Ford Mustang GT, and the Track Ripper. Hot Wheels Moto includes the Street Stealth, Quad Rod, Ducati 1199 Panigale, BMW K1300R, and Blastus Moto. The HW robots are the Track Hammer, Turbot, Spector, Zombot, and a name to be determined. For the HW Fun Park, we have the Boom Car, Chill Mill, Loopster, Bump Around, and Bazoomka. The Then and Now cars are the Nissan Skyline 2000 GTR, Porsche 934 Turbo RSR, 55 Corvette, 67 Mustang, Volkswagen Golf Mark II, Nissan Skyline GTR R33, Porsche 911 GT3 RS, Corvette C7 Z06, custom 2015 Ford Mustang, and Volkswagen Golf Mark 7. And finally, we have the Hot Wheels Exotics Lamborghini Huracan LP620-2 Super Trofeo, 2017 Pagani Huayra Roadster, the Twin Mill, McLaren P1, Aston Martin 177, Lamborghini Aventador, Lotus Esprit S1, 2017 Ford GT, a Lamborghini Countach pace car, and one with a name to be determined. So that is our entire list of the 2018 Hot Wheels mainline cars. Leave me a comment down below of which car you're looking forward to the most. And if you want to stay up to date with the latest Hot Wheels cars and news, HotDiecast Garage is the best place to be, so make sure you subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next Hot Wheels video.